Thank you. Give it to the bad boy, Robert Selector!